Texas Lake Day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiscai.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
So you know it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archean. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't. Even if they couldn't, it'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
No, my vision is possible without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Ignis, how's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence.
Aren't you glad we came together?
Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Oh, a little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power.
Grab it and go. Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up!
Ah!
is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear. Chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Tremors! Hang on!
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Above all else, I'm just a man.
just a man. The kingdom's fate is in your hands. Your life ain't yours alone. You have to live for others, not only yourself. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
Yes, sir. Good. There's Imperial troops on it.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here. We finally made it.
I know.
I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You gotta be kidding me.
Tell me.
Over here.
apologies.
Thank you.
if a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Commander Ravus Nox Foray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in the sky. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. Frequent quakes which rocked the Diskai and Kreen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.